Hi kids, how are you? So let's continue with the third chapter. Now, you all have learnt in a 7th standard, correct? The property of angle. That is, what is the angle sum property of an angle? I mean to say, if you draw a triangle, if you draw a triangle, name it A, B, C. Okay? So, angle A plus angle B plus angle C will be how much? 180 degree. This is called angle sum property of a triangle. Got it, kids? It means total of all the angles should be 180 degree. Clear to you? This is a property of sum total angle, sum property of a triangle. Now, we have to prove that, what is the angle sum property of a quadrilateral. How to prove it, kids? Let's draw a quadrilateral. Just draw any sort of quadrilateral. Yeah, I have drawn one. Just name it A, B, C, D. Now, to prove the measurement, to prove the so how can we prove this, the sum property of a quadrilateral? What we should do, just draw one line, join any, you can join D and B. Okay, just join D and B. Now what you can see over here, kids, there are two triangles formed of one quadrilateral, correct? In one quadrilateral, given quadrilateral, just because you have drawn one diagonal, one line, that is DB, two triangles are formed. Which are the two triangles? Triangle ADB, triangle ADB, and triangle CDB. Clear? Which are the two triangles drawn? Triangle ADB and triangle, this is one triangle which is formed, another triangle is CDB. Clear? Yeah. So, what we did till now, we have drawn one quadrilateral. Any polygon with four sides, that's a quadrilateral, correct? Now, we have drawn one quadrilateral. We had named it ABCD. Then, we have joined D to B. Because of that, what happened? We found, now, two triangles are formed. Now, the sum, as I said, just refer up property. What is the up property given over here? Sum. Angle sum property of a triangle is 180 degree. So, angle A, angle D, angle B, this whole together will be 180 degree. Same way, angle D, angle C, and angle B. Sum total means the sum of all this will be 180 degree. That means triangle ABD plus triangle CDB will be how much? ABD will be 180 degree. Again, CBD will be 180 degree. So, total will be how much, kids? Add both of them. It will be 360 degree. And what reason you will write over here? Angle sum property of a triangle. As we know, sum total means total of all the three angles of a triangle is always 180 degree. So now if you have two triangles, it will become 180 plus 180, that is 360 degree. So from this we can prove, now kids, if you join these both triangles, if you join B, if you join A, D, B and C, D, B, what you will get? You will get the whole rectangle. What will you get? Rectangle A, B, C, D. Clear? And if you add their sums, you will get the answer 360. Got it? So this is the way we can prove the measure of all the sides of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Clear? The sum of the measure of an angle, what did we prove? The sum of the measure of the sum of the measures of the angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Clear? So from this we can easily find any sum. If one of the angle is missing, using these properties we can find out that measure. Okay, I will explain you that in next lecture. Just revise this, kids. Yeah, bye bye.